We've put together an event called Fashion Style for Bardo, and Alaya, Pierre Cardin, Saint Laurent, Sonia Reichel, Chantal Thomas, and many other brands gave us pieces to sell for charity to benefit the Bardo.
For me, it's very important to show that in Tunis we can dress as we like and to move away from this cliché of conservative Tunisia where we can't dress in a certain way. We can wear transparent clothing without being vulgar.
On peut porter du transparent sans être vulgaire.